ICICI Bank, the banking issue, right, in India. What has happened? ICICI Bank has closed its ties with all the payment gateways that were supporting the crypto exchanges. Basically, Hipto, Cashfree, whoever was supporting crypto exchanges, ICICI Bank said no to them. So basically, overnight, WazirX, CoinDCX, CoinSwitch, many of these exchanges lost instant deposit feature. Okay. Now you can see that the accounts have changed to Paytm on WazirX. They have changed to Paytm on CoinSwitch Kuber. And I think that they will slowly change on other exchanges as well. So ICICI Bank is becoming like this entity which is stopping crypto fiat transfers.
They are like RBI in 2018.
Right. No. So this happened. This is not new, by the way. 2017 के एंड में when these transactions became a nuisance to payment gateways, because there were
हाँ
too many, like 400 crores of transaction rupees was transactions was happening in a week, right?
ओहो
So Razor Pay was the primary payment gateway back in 2017, and they actually stopped it overnight. And then Coinex was the biggest exchange. All instant deposit and withdrawals were stopped. People were going to Coinex offices, threatening the founders. The founders had to always move around with bodyguards. All of those things happened in 2017. It's now happening in 2021. So while this happened with ICICI Bank, at the same time, I got a notice from my bank, which is Axis Bank, that they find inconsistent transactions in my account. So they are going to close it. They have asked me to close it in 30 days. So they are going to restrict it in 30 days or even close it in 30 days. That's what they said in the letter. So I went
But
to the
this is not the
branch.
first time, right? This is not the
Me,
first time this
I got
Axis
the
के साथ.
guy, I got it for the first time. But
नहीं,
हाँ,
एक्सेस के अलावा भी यू हैव इन द
I've
पास्ट
received
अकाउंट
one
ऑफ
from Yes Bank also. But
एग्जैक्टली
my
ये
Yes Bank account is still operational.
ओ
I've just don't trade crypto on it now. So in Axis Bank, what happened was, I went to the bank. They were like, "Sir, we cannot do anything. This is a notice from central team. We cannot do it." So I got angry, and I tweeted that, "What is the point of a branch if your account opening and account support decisions happen at branch, but whenever it comes to helping your customer, you just raise your hand saying that the central team has done it. We cannot do anything." So I
Wow.
got like a message from Axis Bank that they are going to look into it. Then someone from the branch called me and said, "Sir, आप branch आ जाओ. We will close your account. Just close the account." And I was like, "I'm not going to close the account. Right?
Oh,
I'm not going to close this account."
hello.
So it's like, but then it will be closed itself. I said, "I made it zero balance. Let it close by itself. And then I am going to, you are not explaining to me what is the reason of the closing. What
Correct.
is the transaction?" Okay, so what is the reason of closure? You are not giving me a reason. So I'm not going to close it myself. If you want to close
Correct.
it, fine. 30 days later, close it. I'll deal with it. I am planning on taking them to RBI Ombudsman. I'm looking at some support from other people who are prominent and who have like nice reach in the lawyers. If we do get it, we are going to take it to RBI Ombudsman. But for now, the CCI, my Axis Bank account band ho raha hai in a few days. So we'll have to deal with that. So that's what happened with my Axis Bank account. If you get a notice from your bank, the ideal way is that make your balance zero, close the account. Don't close the account. Let them do the
Let them
proceedings,
do
man. Right? Why should we do that? Like, take the money out and then let them do whatever they want to do. They are just trying to make their life easy by we going and closing it. Because if
Correct.
they close it, we have a right to ask them why they did that. But if we close it, they'll just say that, "Oh, customer came and closed it," right? So don't close your accounts yourself. Let the bank close your accounts. If they have a problem with it, it's not your problem, it's their problem. Okay? But take your funds out for sure. Don't let it stay there.
But there's also a catch यार, मतलब जिनका जैसे सेविंग्स अकाउंट होता है उसमें मिनिमम बैलेंस मेंटेन करना होता है,
एक
तो
महीने में
दे
क्या
डिलीवरी
होगा?
हाँ दे लेवा फी, बस वही है
एक महीने में क्या होगा? Then nothing
डिफरेंट
happens like that, right? In fact, you will also might lose interest that you might have accrued, right in the place. But that's okay.
Yes.
That's the fight, right? We have to do like that.
Yeah.
That much amount we have to pay to fight with these bankers, you know.
Yeah, I mean, I remember जब Yes Bank वाला scenario हुआ था with you, you had mentioned कि यार मैं ऐसा नहीं, like there are two options, either you go and fight with them, like you can oppose them, you can appeal with them, या फिर ठीक है यार मतलब save yourself from the hassle. So I can see the change in you that is coming. कि यार you are now going head on, मतलब you are not backing off right this time.
Yeah, I am not backing. So, I am not dumb to give the banks the pleasure to harass me.
Yeah.
Okay, if I have to go to the bank every single day, I'll go there, but I am not going to close the account myself.
Correct. Makes sense. Makes complete sense. Bijuya says, Nimish, have you asked them what?
I did. They were like, we can't, like the central team knows about it. We can't really see. But they were like, possibly that you have brought in high amount. So basically, you know, YouTube earnings that we get, whatever this non-stop fresh and all, they give us the super chat, right? That when they amount to $100, we get the money from Google onto this bank account, right? Onto my bank account. Because it's my channel. So they were like, oh, you got an international payment. I was like, dude, that's like 7,000 rupees. Okay. You took so much fees out of it. So yeah man. So that's the thing, right? Opinion on local banks, like cooperative banks. Cooperative banks rely on these larger banks for their IMPS transactions. So if the larger banks decide to stop them, then cooperative banks cannot do anything about it. Right.
Correct.